what makes the internship here at MMI unique is certainly the sense of community, certainly the sense of having a cohort, and having just a variety of different clinical training, research, and outreach experiences and opportunities that you likely can't get many other places.
One of the greatest things about MMI, a lot of us were kind of raised at MMI. Many of us came here as an internship, and then we stayed as a postdoc, and now we're faculty members. We all come from different institutes around the country. We do have a national presence, but it really is like a family. We have very dedicated faculty who really want to see interns and postdocs go on to do what they want to do.
When I was interviewing for internship, I was rating all of these different sites on all of these different things, and one of the things I was rating them on was the vibe, or like the energy. MMI was top on that list.
The community within MMI is just amazing. It's the first word that comes to my mind. They're very supportive, open door policies everywhere. Their communication is just, they're so thorough with it. And I really feel supported, which I think is especially important as I'm moving from student to essentially a colleague.
I think a big chunk of it is they have the opportunity here to not only do straight clinical work or straight teaching or research positions. The advantage that we have, I think, as part of this facility is that people get an opportunity to do all three.
The other disciplines that all of our students get an opportunity to interact with include departments like physical therapy, occupational therapy, speech and language therapy, vision, dental, feeding, severe behavior, pediatrics, you name it.
All of our training programs are really focused on access to timely behavioral health services, as well as working in teams, whether that's in schools, our MMI main building, or in primary care sites.
There's a lot of freedom to create the position that you want to have and get to learn and do the things that you want to do in an academic setting. So all the things that come along with that are available here.
Overall, there's a lot of opportunities for us to grow no matter what our goals are. So I would say there's not a goal that I would label as impossible. So whatever we want to do, we have support, we have resources for that.
As soon as I walked in and heard about the training program, I was just floored. I mean, I could literally have everything. I knew I would get experience in building up my clinical skills. I knew I would get experience in research. I knew I was going to get experience in helping mentor and supervise students. So you can just have it all if you come here to MMI.
Our community invested a lot into this building, into the service, because of the work that we do here. And I think that's very well reflected then in the new facility that we have and the really state-of-the-art services that we can provide here because of it.
The facilities are absolutely amazing. They've got a zillion therapy rooms. We all get our own desk area. I mean, there's an employee gym that you get to use. There's just lots of really cool perks within the facilities, and the facilities are just gorgeous.
We have opportunities in a variety of settings. We have schools and primary care clinics and outpatient clinics, day treatment clinics. But we also have a variety of populations. So we're here at the Munroe-Meyer Institute, but we also are out all over the city in different agencies and clinics, as well as across the state.
I think there's a misconception that the Midwest is entirely rural and entirely boring, when that is not true. There's a lot of fun activities to be done here, a lot of culture to be seen here, both in urban Omaha and also outside.
You know, when you think about Nebraska, we had kind of a joke, it's like nowhere Nebraska, but when you come to Omaha, it's somewhere, you know. Kind of came here for the name, right? Munroe-Meyer Institute. It's a huge name, it's an important name, but I stayed because of the people.
It's a community, and it's a community that once you're in forever. You know, so I think as much time as you can spend at MMI, the better off you're going to be.
You're going to have a wide range of opportunity here, a wide range of things that you're not necessarily going to get access to everywhere you go. We have a really large number of faculty and students and interns, so your opportunities within that are pretty vast. I think you're going to be surprised. You're going to be surprised by how much you like it here what you like about Omaha, what you like about the space, in the same way I was. People stay, they don't leave, and there's a reason.